Hello everyone, today in this video we will learn about gin, like what is gin, where does it originate, what are the types of gin, and I will also let you know few classic cocktails made from gin. So let's start. Gin is a clear alcoholic spirit distilled from grain or malt and flavored with juniper berries. Though juniper berries is essential flavor, apart from that, gin might have flavor of anise, almond, coriander seeds, caraway seeds, cardamom pods, dried orange and lemon peel, licorice, or its roots. Sometimes it is confusing that gin might have been produced for the first time in Britain, but Holland was the actual place to give birth to gin in the 11th century. With the help of Italian monks, they used juniper berries to create the drink. Gin was made for medical purpose. The blend of herbs and aromatics were used to make gin and was believed to guard against all illness. There are two types of gin: English gin, which is again subcategorized as London Dry Gin and Plymouth Gin. Second is Dutch Jenever. Let me mention classic gin cocktails: Gin Fizz, Tom Collins, Gimlet, White Lady, Dry Martini. Thank you for stopping by. See you in next video. Till then, stay happy and healthy.